Hey, this is Berm Chasen. I'm out at Berm Wood here in Columbia, Tennessee. Gonna ride here for the first time. Hopefully there's some cool stuff. So thanks for being with me today, and let's get to it. This is my first ride up. We'll see how it goes. It's directional. They have a trail map here. Parking area. Seems like we start off on the chipmunk trail. I saw two other bikers here, so they might join me. Realize I just forgot my gloves. Be right back. Okay, round two on the chipmunk trail. Now that I have my gloves, things feel right. So I think it's gonna be a kind of a boring climb up, so we probably won't record too much of this. But just wanna say, quick little weather check-in. Up in Nashville, it was real cool today, but here a little bit south, it definitely is not quite as cool. Still feels great though. Get in this quick little climb. Got some Chick-fil-A, so got some energy food. My water is warm now. Looks like here's a skinny. Almost made it. So there's this fork. I'm gonna stay on the inside. If you go left, it takes you to some green trails. It's kind of a cool skull in the tree. And I've heard about this infamous wheel here at the hub. If you're struggling with what feature to hit, you can just come on up. Where is it gonna end? XC loop. All right, where's that? Well, I don't think I'm gonna do that. So let's go down number one Coyote Canyon and we'll just work our way up. Here we go. Okay, that was pretty cool. Definitely some doubles to watch out for. I got sent off the trail once, but it wasn't too bad. I think I'll try it again, see if I can make this skinny. Nice. All right, gonna try Skeeter this time and see how it is. Okay. So that one, Skeeter, had a very different feel to it than the first one. Still pretty fun. It was a little flowier. That rock drop comes up on you. A couple of these doubles are like, you don't have to hit them as doubles. They have a nice smooth landing. So that was fun. Thank you. coming back up to the top. So we did Coyote Canyon, Skeeter, and I got one more blue up here. I was gonna hit one and get it real good, session it, and then move to the next, but you know, it's pretty hot out here, so I think I'd rather hit them fresh, take my favorite one and try to work on that. Looks like I'm coming up on the other blue. They got the black raccoon ridge, white tail. I'm gonna hit grizzly bear. Parking lot. Man, that one was pretty fun. Grizzly bear. It has some features you don't really see elsewhere. Like hide that little hip into the berm. It has some kind of unexpected surprising rock drops. And then it had that alternate line. So that was sweet. Definitely want to hit that one again. I'm just gonna continue on, maybe ride one of the blacks. I have to take it easy, these trails are pretty difficult. There's some steep lips on the jumps. The landings aren't always predictable. Makes it fun, but it definitely takes a little bit of skill here on the blue trails, and I kinda expect on the black. You know, the sunshine, it's so hot though. Sweating bullets, I got the full face on, probably see my chin, and it is brutal. Whitetail and Raccoon Ridge, they seem about the same. I'm not sure which way is which. You know which way?
I did that way already.
Okay, sweet. You don't know what that is that way? That almost doesn't even look like a trail.
I said there were two though, raccoon and whitetail.
Whitetail, right. And they're pretty different lengths too.
Oh really?
Yeah, one's like twice as long as the other.
I think it's whitetail.
Alright, I might try this out. This one's a little overgrown. Some backcountry stuff. I don't know, this doesn't feel like a black.
No, that was not it.
Yeah, a chipmunk. Huh. All right. Yeah, all right, now that we're on the right trail. I'm gonna try not to go too fast. Ah, here it is. Yeah, here's the split. Whitetail that way, Raccoon Ridge this way. Sweet. Which one? Which one? Right or left?
I've already been right and it was fun.
Okay. You want to do it again or go left?
I think I'm going to go left just to try left.
All right, I'm going to do that too. Sweet. Good luck. Hard skinny because of the curve at the end. Not a huge fan of that one. Last one, Raccoon Ridge. I'm expecting some unexpected things here. So again, not gonna go too fast, but also gonna try not to case the doubles like I did on the last one. So this board isn't really fair considering you can't get anything in coyote or raccoon. But considering I rode Raccoon Ridge last time, maybe I'll land on repeat. And I got repeat. Raccoon Ridge it is. All right, this is the start of the Raccoon Ridge and Whitetail Trail. We got repeat, so we're gonna do Raccoon Ridge to the right. That takes all your speed out. Repeat. Okay, well, I got repeat again, so I'm gonna do Raccoon Ridge. However, I'm gonna take the other direction this time, if I can remember. That's sweet. I'm gonna try to go to the left. See. Cool. So when you come around this berm, you gotta cut it tight. Wow, that's a little ridiculous. That is impossible. Yeah, it's only my second time on this trail anyway. What?
It's that trail actually, I'm sorry. Yeah, I got confused.
So what, you want to just double back and hit it?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, I mean, I'm not going to hit it fast.
That's good. I'll give you some distance. Oh, sick. Oh. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I see.
Yeah, so there's no rowing this, because, I mean, it's all...
It's death.
Yeah, so, I mean, if you feel comfortable, I mean, it's just me to get the trail speed.
And then landing in a unknown sea of green.
Yeah. So I saw it, and I'm like, well, I know the builders wouldn't build anything crazy right there, so I just kind of put a lot of trust in them and then turned around and just hit it.
Oh yeah, okay. I mean, yeah, it doesn't look too bad. almost ate shit on that rock. So yeah, I don't think I was filming, but man, just got the most ticks on me that I've ever seen in my life. There was a cluster of ticks so tight and dense, just below my ankle. Just walked through this little grass. And I mean, they just swarmed. It was insane. I really don't know how that's possible. Skeeter. Can you get Skeeter again? Pretty fun that last time, except my foot kept coming off. Grizzly bear. Again. This is such a sketchy jump. I'm on the blacks, still learning these trails. Not sure which way I'm gonna go. A huge double. So that line has lots of rock drops. I feel a little short and cramped, but still pretty fun. You can go up a little bit more. Not much. Grizzly bear. Nice. Oh, feet came off the pedals. Grizzly bear is pretty fun. Less fun when your feet come off the pedals. So I want to try to go down whitetail and hit the double. It's a little tricky. Way short on that double. So that was pretty scary. I mean, cased it about as bad as I could. Thought I was gonna get bucked. This is Coyote Canyon. So Coyote Canyon's pretty fun. There are those doubles you gotta watch out for. All right, well, I'm getting pretty tired, so I think I'm gonna hit Coyote Canyon one more time. I like this one because there's some good doubles that aren't too big, unlike Whitetail. And I think that's gonna be it. So here we go. Try to hit some speed, stay on my pedals. Faster than me? Come on. You got it. All right, I lied. Gonna hit Skeeter again because there were some people on my up trail. And that's coming down. From that tick adventure, that was fun. Anyway, I realized I didn't have like an outro for this, so I was just gonna say thanks for watching, like, and subscribe. I'm out here in goat country right now, so it's a beautiful drive home. Anyway, I'll catch up with you next time. Bye.